Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 80 of Let's Play Dynasty Warriors 3, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, we're going to get ourselves another fourth weapon for Dong Zhuo. To get his weapon, you go to the Battle Hulao Gate, play under Dong Zhuo's forces, and obviously play as Dong Zhuo. So, let's get started. Alright, so getting Dong Zhuo leveled up wasn't too bad because he also gets swords. So, if any other character uses swords, you'll have an easier time. We do have his third weapon, the Star Sword. The bodyguards, I'm gonna leave on spear. I think I'm gonna have them defend, actually. Items, I'm gonna keep the same. The conditions. We have to defeat Yuan Shao to win. But if I die or if the time runs out, we lose. The unit info. For Dong Zhuo's forces, you have Dong Zhuo with Li Ru and Li Meng. Hua Xiong with Hu Zhen and Zhao Sen. Zhang Ji with Fan Shou and Niofu. Xu Rong with Wang Fang. Li Jue, Wu Se, Diao Chan, and Lu Bu with Zhang Liao and Gao Shun. For the allies, you have Yuan Shao with Yan Liang and Wen Chou. Gang Sun Zan. Liu Bei with Zhang Fei and Guan Yu, Sun Jian with Wang Gai, Han Dong, and Cheng Pu, Cao Cao with Zhao Houdun, Cao Ren, and Cao Hong, and Yuan Shu. Alright, let's get started! Alright, so, in order for you to get the fourth weapon, you have to defeat Diao Chan. Despite the fact that she's already on your side, you have to allow every other one of your officers, save for Lu Bu, to get defeated. When that happens, Diao Chan will defect, and then you have to defeat her then.
We'll destroy them in an instant!
Unfortunately, that could take you several minutes. Because maybe your forces won't die so fast.
Don't hold back. Lu Bu is coming.
And the other thing you have to worry about is if Diao Chan gets defeated by somebody else. That's another thing you gotta watch out for.
Don't get too hasty. We must wait for reinforcements.
Unfortunately, I had that happen while I was practicing. Well, not practicing, but I was doing another run of this. And unfortunately, I failed miserably because Diao Chan decided to go into combat, and she got killed.
You're strong.
So it doesn't look like I can just push Diao Chan, like, into an enclosed area where I can just keep her from fighting, because she just breaks free. Eventually, she will go out on her own, thanks to Dong Zhuo. She'll just find a way to break free, so maybe push her a few feet, but you ain't gonna do much. Too bad I can't just, like, get more than one horse and just put them around this little bend. That would actually be a cool thing to do if that would work. Like, just put a couple just around, say, here. And then just keep her from moving. If that was able to work, then I can have an easier time. Because she will get defeated if you leave her around for too long.
This doesn't look good!
So, how's everybody's Tuesday going? Well, it's my Tuesday. It's probably not going to be your Tuesday by the time this video is up. But I figured I'd get some videos done because my parents are coming in for a few days for Christmas. And, well, I may not get much time to record. So I figured if I get that done now, I don't have to worry about it later when the backlog starts to dry up. Hopefully we can wait a while before Diao Chan gets on the move. Like, maybe a few officers just kick the bucket very quickly. that'll make my life a little bit easier. Because sadly, Diao-chan will probably go out into places where there are officers, and I'd rather not defeat them if I can help it. Okay, we lost one of our gates. Maybe Diao-chan won't charge out if I'm in front of her. If that's how it'll work, then maybe I just cheesed the system.
Diao-chan, go to the front!
Never mind!
If you are there, the enemy will be less willing to fight.
Okay, her forces will actually start moving. So unfortunately, there's not much I can do there. Like, even if I try to push her back, she'll just keep going. So the best thing for me to do is keep an eye on her and make sure she does not get defeated. Does she not know how to go around horses? Because, oh my god, I think I just done it. Oh. Why do I keep jinxing myself? If I just keep my mouth shut, maybe things will work out for the best. Alright, Gosa is down. So I'm actually happy about that. Just keep pushing her. See if that'll make a difference. Hujan is down too, wow. They're dropping, like flies now. That's good, that's what I want. Keep slowing Diao-chan down. Unless she's just waiting for soldiers to go out in front of her. Li Jue is down too. Okay, if I can get Hua Xiang to fall and Zhang Ji, then I think I should be good. Because who else do I have left? Okay, I have Xu Rong as well.
We will crush them!
I don't see Yuan Shu being a little bit of a factor in this. Because he's weak as hell. No, Diao-chan, stay with me. Go bowling, alright? Do that instead. I mean, you already got a couple balls attached to sticks as weapons. Speaking of which, I haven't really put much time into training Diao-chan, because she has unique weapons, and therefore it takes a little while. She doesn't really get that head start as the other characters do. So we're in security gate, which means we're getting less reinforcements. She's moving slow, so I got that going for me at least. Good. I like when my own forces are in trouble now, for a change.
Another army.
I would much prefer Diao-chan not going somewhere where there's already an officer.
They look strong as well. Be careful.
It wouldn't hurt to actually fight some soldiers, though. Okay, she's actually taking a roundabout. Wait a minute. What's she doing? She's stopping here. Okay with this. There's not much on the go this way. Look at my horse's butt. Look at it. Look at it. It's adorable. You want to shake those maces like they're maracas? Do it. I don't know. Diao-chan holding maracas, that had to be a Dynasty Warriors 7 or 8 DLC weapon, was it? I feel like it was. Because in those games, they actually did have powerful joke weapons, as well as, like, powerful, like, signature weapons that you can purchase. Luckily, the packs are pretty cheap. And you had to unlock them by clearing levels. Or in the case of 7, probably buy them. I gotta wait for her to flip the switch, because when I lose other officers, she's gonna get ready to fight back. So, I got my Musu gauge ready. Oh, Zhao Sen's down. That's some officer. Doesn't really help me much. Sushui Gate's down. Again, I still choose to call it Sushui Gate instead of like Banshui Gate, because they changed the name after 3. Huh, I'm doing it to the music too. Look at me, I'm WWE programming by panning the camera in and out now and then. To the point you get nauseous. Having so much fun, or at least I'm trying to, because I can't do much else. Oh god, Liu Bei, why are you coming here?
For the restoration of the Empire.
I don't want to fight you, Zhao Shan, because I know it's going to happen if you get beaten. And then Shu Rong's going to be okay, because, well, there's less soldiers with high morale fighting him. Why can't I just send orders to other people? This sucks. I bet you this'll throw a whole wrench in my plan now. That doesn't really do me any favors. Try to get the aggro on me instead. That'll be helpful. Wow, it was able to take me down like broke a block. Keep my eye on Diao Chan's health too. So unfortunately, I think it was sometime after this skirmish that Diao Chan died, because her health was like at a sliver. I'll get rid of archers any day of the week, though, because they still suck. Oh god, so much going on at once.
Defeated an officer.
Ugh, I had no choice. I had to do what I did.
My brother, I'm sorry to say, but I must break our oath.
So with Liu Bei down, Guan Yu and Zhang Fei are both going to retreat.
We must fight well.
So that's going to put a kink in our plans. Oh, now you decide to be non-aggressive. Jerk. Oh great, now is everybody's morale going to skyrocket? Well, Shu Rong is still in danger, thanks to Gong Sun Zan. No, don't go that way. Don't play back. Can't you just, like, relax now then? Get yourself a nice Epsom salt bath or something? Just leave the fighting to us? Granted, we're not doing a good job at it, but you know. It's all part of the master plan. Now don't go out to the gate. Can't you just stay out on this side? Alright, how is Shu Rong himself doing? Okay, he's gonna be fine now. God damn it. Like, whoever thought that that alone saved his ass? And he's probably not going to be in any danger for the foreseeable rest of the battle. Oh, that sucks. Like, he's going to be right over here. How much health does he have? Full? Oh, damn it! He lost all those soldiers, lost a sub-officer, And his health is down. No, his health never went down. I'm worried that if I just, like, stood there in my own base and let Diao Chan do all the work, she might die too. So I can't really just trust myself to leave her alone. Gansu Zan's morale is still at 6. But it went down, like, probably less than 2 minutes ago. So that's what I'm worried about. God, so much slowdown. Get some health, just in case. Hushang's force has been in trouble for, like, 5 years.
Doesn't look good.
When's it just gonna drop? Like, please do something! At least we're getting some morale drops elsewhere. I don't want you going to the other side of this gate. I'm worried about your safety, okay? If this fails, I'm just gonna, like, do a run where I don't leave my base even once. And see how that goes for me. Oh my god, she fared better. Or it might fare worse. What's the morale at? 1 for him. Still got a little bit of troops. 3, 2. Okay, well. At least they're below 4. God, Gansu Zan's morale is dropping again? This is not what I need. It's just gonna slow things down even further. I can't wait, Diao Chan just defeated 50 by herself. Looks like she's growing up. Can somebody else die, please? Is that too much to ask?
Incredible.
At 0 right now? I mean, it has to be. The fact that he's still in trouble after all this blows my mind. Like, how is he surviving? Nobody's after Xu Rong either. Like, he's been completely left alone. Or maybe Yuan Shu's units going after
him. Like this.
I'm surprised they're making a move. If they're making a move. Oh, this is so boring! So I'm glad I'm trying to get this weapon out of the way as fast as possible. I mean, if I keep failing, at least I can still level up Dong Zhuo. The point is a little bit more bearable to get through. We haven't really seen much else in this map at all.
Stand strong until reinforcements come.
That's at 4? He's still dropping? I don't think I was informed of this. Are you back here now? Why? The Alright, how much time has passed? Quite a lot, actually. A little too much. Seriously. Nobody else has fallen yet. That's a little sad. Shang's force is still in trouble.
I will die fighting.
What's going on? Nobody else has fallen yet. That's ridiculous. This could take another while yet. Looking at all this snow just makes me depressed. Oh, Fan Shou is down. That's a sub-officer, though. Oh, Huang Shang finally got defeated. Look at all the red back there, so it's just a matter of time before we start losing everyone else. Alright. Are we gonna be fighting Sun Jian's forces now? Wow, she just like went from 0 to 60 overnight. All of a sudden, she's just right out of the gate. Sad she doesn't recover health even once. Like, even just a little bit would make me a little less stressed. This waiting is the hardest part. Tom Petty wasn't lying to us back in the day. God rest his soul. Let somebody else die. Like, preferably Xu Rong, because ever since Liu Bei fell, I think he's been safe the whole time. And that worries me. That I put him in a position where he just cannot die.
Incredible.
It's getting ridiculous now. Eventually, like, the other guys are just gonna have to do stuff themselves. Alright, Zhang Ji is still over there. He still has Niofu, believe it or not. Xu Rong's still over there. Oh, Lu Bu is joining us. Can't you just stay back there? She's only got half her health now. I mean, it would make it easier for me to defeat her if she still has health gone when she defects. Otherwise, you know, I could be in for the long haul if she's just blocking all the time. Okay, Lu Bu's morale is actually dropping. I mean, Sun Jian should probably have max morale by now, does he? I don't know. It's been almost 20 minutes on this map. Yeah, I think around 20 minutes has elapsed. So I haven't really been pausing that much. Oh, it's even worse that she's going out herself. Which means it's gonna be harder for the rest of us to keep these guys alive. Oh shoot, Rong's unit is playing Sun Jia now? If not him, but at least his soldiers. Oh, don't go after Gong Sun Zan. Now the whole right side is gonna be safe. Dude, where'd you go? Trying to get the aggro on me. But if she keeps fighting back, he's gonna go after her still. Whoa! Where'd you go? He just went flying. It's gotta be Lu Bu's handiwork. I know he's out of all this. Where the hell is Zhang Liao? Because he Gao Shun with Lu Bu. But Zhang Liao must be by himself. Zhang Ji's still in trouble. I'll keep you safe, girl. And then I'll kill you when I get the chance. I have to save you so you can die to me. Seriously. Oh, Lu Bu defeated Gong Sun Zan.
You need to keep up.
Oh, she gained health. I didn't think she could do that. It took her long enough, like almost a half hour, for her to realize she could do that. So really, I only need two more generals to die, so I can begin the next stage of my operation. The sooner I can get that done, the better. She defeated 150 guys by herself. How long people have had to wait before everything just fell into place. Like, did it really take this long? Or did it take even longer than that? Maybe it would have been easier if I just stayed at the base.
We can't hold them.
And just roll the dice and hope that Diao Shan does not get killed by herself easily. Maybe just me being around is totally influencing everything. Huh, Junkie's horse is still in trouble.
You're a better general than I have heard.
Hopefully I'm not giving everybody morale for this. Okay, Xu Rong actually fell. I thought he was untouchable at this point. Okay, Zhang Ji is down. So now let's see what happens.
Zhang Zhou was prepared for this. This is as far as I'm supposed to go.
Alright, Diao Chan is defected. Where did she go? Oh, she's just right in front of me, I hope.
I will show you the splendor of my dance.
Oh, that took way too long to get this set up.
They've joined.
Gao Shun got defeated too. You know, just extra compensation, I guess.
I have defeated an officer.
Father, please forgive.
Alright, there we go. Diao Chan's down.
Don't fall behind.
Like a Lu Bu's just happy that I just killed this woman. Alright, special item appeared where a Shu Rong started. She'll head there at once. I didn't go through all this trouble just to forget it. Oh, but holy crap, almost a half hour for all this to finally go down. It's a little ridiculous.
Have the reinforcements come.
So there we go, there's our weapon. Even loop goes down. Apparently an interesting fact. If a Diao Shan gets killed on this battle, then Lu Bu will be the one to defect.
Do you honestly think you can defeat me?
You know what? Screw it. Let's just go after Su Jian. I know I'm wasting like valuable stats by going after him and not the others. But seeing as how I ran into him, that's what I think. Managed to survive that whole scandal. Good for him. Yep. Oh god, there are archers here too. This'll help a little. Thin the herd. Oh, there's Han Gong. Running into the archers, of course. I'll take you for interrupting my combos. Alright, there we go. Han Dong is down. Well, Han Dong, we got a winner. Almost sounds like hot dog. That's why I said it like that. Now I'm the one getting the kills. As you can tell, we're a little overwhelmed. Su Jian go, did he get away? No, I think he's just over here. No, that's Cao Cao.
I will show you the path to the spirit world.
This horse is just juking. Hopefully this gets more critical. Oh! Oh, I was facing the wrong way. I wanted to block some of his attacks.
It cannot end here. Not yet.
Cao Cao down. Let's try to get to Su Jian. Oh, there's Zha Hou Du, but I think he's gonna run. So much for fighting him. He's gone.
You think you're a match for me?
Alright, here's one guy. Take him out, and then we'll try to look for Su Jian. Yeah, you can still see Zha Hou Du in the background, just running. Alright, one guy is down.
Defeated an officer.
Oh, will this battlefield be my last? Oh.
Alright, now for Chung.
Defeated an officer.
He's down. Extra defense go a long way, so I don't flinch so much. God, there's like so many soldiers. It's gonna go crazy. Crazy congested in here. Yan Liang. I mean, it is a good time to weaken Yuan Shao a little bit. So Cao Cao's troops just decided to materialize on their own.
Defeated an officer.
They're just made in the natural manner of the earth. It's gonna be weird. Good. Just totally annihilating everyone. To make up for, like, having to annihilate almost nobody for, like, a long time. Alright, who else is over here? Sun Jian around this way? No, I think that's him on his horse. Let's try to get at him before my battle axe goes off. Where are you going? Okay, at this point, you're going to hell. But no. Tiger hell. I wonder what Tiger Hell is like, anyway. Will it just have other tigers, or will it just have nothing but the things that tigers do not like?
Defeated.
So, it'll just be people hell.
Sons, the future is yours.
Alright, Sir John's down. So I think the only main officer left is Yuan Shao. Just about beat everybody else. Oh yeah, Yuan Shu. Do I really want to go all the way back to fight Yuan Shu? Like, he's probably the most inconsequential officer on this entire board. Why do I go over to map? This is not a board game. Imagine a Dynasty Warriors war game. You would need like almost 2,000 pieces for soldiers, and you're bound to lose like half of them within like 5 minutes. Pickup would just be a nightmare too. Jeez, Wen Shou is all the way over here too. Oh, Yuan Shao is actually advancing! Well, at least I don't have to go all the way to his base. Danjo's 6 charge leaves a little to be desired. But sadly, other characters share that exact same 6 charge. Like, just a vertical shockwave that's quite inaccurate. Because when you're hitting your enemies, sometimes they'll be shifted around. Didn't get away from me.
Have defeated an officer.
Right, there we go. He's down. Still got some bodyguards alive too. I'm not surprised.
Aren't we too far ahead?
Yeah, this? Like, how many smokers are there left? Get out of here, you scum. Oh, there's Yuan Shao.
This kingdom is mine. Kneel before me.
Your hat would be very convenient in a rainstorm. Because it's like an umbrella. I wonder if it rains, does it actually unfurl on its own, or does he have to press a button inside his helmet? Oh god! I didn't think it would get this bad! Oh god, there's archers here too. Alright, we gotta bail. I didn't waste a half hour of my life just so I can die right away. Right, there's the Musu line. Figure it was a convenient time to go for it then.
Aren't we too far ahead?
Alrighty, Guard Captain is also helpful. Did you go up the stairs? I feel like you did not. So there's some voodoo magic going on. I don't like that. Okay, you know what? I'll keep that one alive for now in case I need another. Okay, just give him like a little bit of a stun. You know, and absolutely not capitalize on it. Okay. Having his own guards problem too. Oh wow! Well, you got some loyal followers to take two arrows in a row. I just looked. I'm recording for over 40 minutes. This has actually been a long video. I was kind of hoping I would not have it this long, but some of it's actually been killing other people. Don't you even think about getting your health back. But a lot of it's just been killing people I didn't even have to kill. Just because. Okay, there we go.
One family. Prosper.
And there we go. That was a victory for us. That was not easy in any sense of the word. So let's look at this. Like, a lot of my time is spent here. Like, literally in this one spot. And then things just started happening, and then bam. 36 minutes and 40 seconds. Holy crap. And you know, she was actually coming this way, too. Alright, so there we go. There's our fourth weapon. The Grand Star. Has an attack of 41 with lightning element. Has an HP max of 70. Defense of 45. And reach of 25. Pretty good weapon. These are not. Alright, it doesn't really matter much for these, even though I do like this one more. The items, well, plus 9 on hard mode. That's a pity. And there we go, we got Dong Zhuo's points to max. So, we'll save. And, there you go. I'm gonna stop the video right here, and in the next part, we'll go for another fourth weapon. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching.